Hello students, how are you all? Again, I would like to welcome you all here. Yes, today we are going to learn the last part of the chapter, that is the earth and the graticule of the 6th standard geography. Okay, today we are going to study graticule. Okay, in the last video, we have studied the meridians of longitude. That video is very important. So watch it, students, for more comprehension of the graticule. If you have understood the meridians of longitude, then you can easily understand what is graticule. Okay, student? Okay. So let's get started with the previous figure of the meridians of longitude. Then we will move forward. Okay, student? Yes. Are you ready? Very good. So, let's learn what is graticule. Now we are going to study the graticule. What is mean by graticule? Yes, do you know what is graticule? Yes. Let me tell you what is graticule. Whatever we have studied till now, that all will help to understand graticule. Okay, students? Yes. So, I will modify this figure for more and more comprehension. Yes, student. Now, we are going to learn what is graticule. Okay? Yes. Now, see. I will draw meridians of longitude as well as I will draw some parallels of latitude. Watch the activity carefully. Okay? It will help us to understand the graticule. Okay, students? Yes. So, let's get started. I'm drawing it very roughly. Okay? So, you can understand it. This is one, what? Meridians of longitude or longitude. Again, one more I will draw, okay? Yes, this is the second one. Yes, student. Have you understood now? In the eastern hemisphere, I have drawn some of the semicircles that are longitudes. Okay. Now, I will draw longitudes on the western side. Okay. Watch it carefully. The longitudes are passing through the equator. Okay. It is passing through equator at a particular interval of degrees. Okay, as we know, I will tell you about the degrees. Wait. See, it joins here at the North Pole. Okay, now one more. Can you see, students? Yes. You can draw this diagram in your notebook. Yes. Okay. I will draw one more. student. Now, what I have drawn? These are the longitude. I have drawn the longitude at a particular interval of degrees. For example, this is center. So, it is of 0 degree. Okay. And it goes on increasing this side. For example, I have drawn this longitude on the interval of 15 degree. Okay. 15 degree. Now, second one, 13 degree. Then this one, 45 degree. And 60 degree and 75 degree, okay, and then 90 degree, okay, student, have you understood? This way in this is in the eastern hemisphere, and in the same way here in the western hemisphere. For example, this is 15 degree, this is 30 degree, this is 45 degree, this is 60 degree, this is 75 degree, and at the last it is 90 degree. 90 180 degree. Okay, and on the opposite side 180 plus 180, 360 degree. As we know, the circle or the globe has 360 degree measurement. Okay, have you understood these longitudes? I will draw now some of the parallels of latitude so that we can understand properly gratitude. Okay, student, observe it carefully. This is one. Or these are called as ellipses. Okay, when we see from the top side, we will see it is a complete circle. Okay, students, yes. These are called as ellipses or parallels of latitude. Now, in the southern hemisphere. As on the particular degrees the semicircles have drawn, in the same way on the particular interval of degree the parallels of latitude have drawn. Okay, yes, student. For example, as the meridians have drawn on a particular interval of degrees, in the same way the parallels of latitude also drawn on the particular intervals of degree. For example, here as 15 degree, 13 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and 75 degree, and at the last that is 90 degree. In the same way, this side also 15 degree, 30 degree south, 45 degree south, then 60 degree south, and one more is left here. Okay, I will draw, don't worry, no worry. Okay, yes, 75 degree, and at the last it is 90 degree. Okay, student, have you understood now? Yes. So, see now carefully. The meridians of longitudes and the parallels of latitudes together called as the gratitude. Okay. The meridians of longitude and the parallels of latitude together form a net on the globe. Yes, isn't it like a net? Yes, so together meridians of longitude and the parallels of latitude form a net. That net is called as the gratitude. Okay, understood? how does the net form with the help of meridians of longitude and parallels of latitude? That is called as graticule. And because of this net, we can understand the location, the actual location on the surface of the earth. Understood, student, this much? Yes. So finally, we have done with the graticule. Before that, we have studied, we have done activities. That activities also help us to learn the graticule. For example, we have learned imaginary lines. So all these are the imaginary lines. We have learned about the angular distance. The angular distance formed with the help of this center. Okay, with the help of this center, we can measure the angular distance only and only with the help of this center. Okay, and with the help of this prime meridian. Okay, student. So all these help us to understand the graticule. Okay, yes, have you understood? Very good, student. So this method of determining the location, nowadays in a modern days also, this method has been using. Okay, you know that GIS, geographical information system, GPS is GPS. What is GPS? That one positioning system. Okay, we use GPS system when we want to navigate the direction. Okay, if you want to go somewhere, we use this one. In mobiles we have it, in the car system we have it. Okay, this method is being used in Google Maps. In our mobile device we have Google Map, so that we can identify a particular location of a particular place. Okay, as well as we have Google Earth, we can know or we can understand the location of any place on the globe with the help of Google Earth. There also this method is being used. Okay, student, have you understood now? Yeah. Yes, student. So this technology is available in our mobile device as well as in our vehicles. Okay, have you understood all the things? So what we have learned today, that is the graticule. Before that, we have understood the meridians of longitude. Okay, yes, you can draw this diagram in your notebook. Okay, student, have you understood now? Very good. If you find it useful to you, then do not forget to like it, subscribe it, share it to your friends, and be connected for more such educational videos. Thank you.